Have you ever seen a funeral home that isn't the name or last name of somebody? I'm just driving around today and I'm like, why don't we ever see a place that's called like Restful Pastures?